We has got its hands on details and pictures of Maruti's all-new second-gen Ertiga, soon to be revealed in Indonesia, set to be showcased at the upcoming 2018 Indonesian Motor Show in Jakarta. The new car is longer, wider and taller, but will be built on the same 2,740mm wheelbase. The second-gen MPV isn't just bigger, it even gets a more grown-up design. The nose looks wider and more substantial, the rear has been beefed up with new tail lights that make the car look wider, and the new D-pillar is so similar in design to the Toyota Innova. It's hard not to infer this is inspired. And this is true of the longer slot-like headlights as well, with their individual elements all neatly lined up. The bit that will get your attention first, however, is the wide C-shaped bracket that contains the fog light, and what looks, for all intents and purposes, like a spoiler on a sports car. Designed to shape the airflow, the second-gen Ertiga is 99mm longer and 40mm wider than its predecessor, with an identical wheelbase of 2,740mm. But what's clear is that the added length and width will surely translate into better legroom for all three rows. As far as luggage capacity goes, the new Ertiga has only 153 liters of space, with all three rows up, which is less than the current car's 185 liters. Fuel tank capacity is the same at 45 liters. The Indonesian spec car has a ground clearance of 180 mm, while the current gen India spec Ertiga's is at 185 mm. Ertiga also moves to the new hardtail platform. Suzuki says the car now has a more rigid and reinforced underbody, which works better in a crash. This could mean the new Ertiga will be lighter than the earlier car and deliver better performance and fuel economy.